Hello everyone, good morning. My name is Mary Woods. I have a beautiful poem called Empowerment. I hope you like it. I wrote this poem and I really hope you enjoy it. We are all like snowflakes on our own life's journey. It's really give and take. It's part of our recovery. And I can bear my soul to each and every one of you. Through lyrics, music and poetry, I can show you the real me finally. I encounter new people these days and discover their inner beauty. They say knowledge is power. Empowerment is our new identity. And please take control and responsibility. Power over your life is part of our inner beauty. Make sure you're informed and focus on your strengths. Stand up for the weak. This is empowerment. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed it.
Begin our journey like curious children, hearts beating fast to the songs and stories that play and replay in our minds. But we have come to learn new songs, new stories from the lived experience of others on the path. Through the shared gentle breeze of connection which holds us safe, together, we look towards the distant hills of hope, discovering our identities as we reflect on the wisdom of those that have gone before us, that it is surely the journey and not the destination that matters. Somewhere, sometime along the way, we will stop, still, breathe in the great reality of the moment. It is then that our senses will be filled with meaning. It is then that our hearts will be touched by the quiet dignity of empowerment. It is then that we will know true freedom.
Hello, David here, and I'm lead peer educator in Recovery College Southeast. So music to me really is a constant companion. Now, I don't play music, but I listen to music. That's my thing. Music's in my family, but I never picked up an instrument. Rather, I listen to music and I use music as a soundtrack. It's almost like a soundtrack to my life. If I need to recall a moment or if I'm reminiscing about my youth, it's there, so I don't have to schedule it. I don't have to make sure I don't forget it. And so when it comes, when the need to listen to music comes, I let it flow and I can include anything. My musical preferences are not really that important as such. It's the power of music, really. But just for the record, it's a very eclectic mix. I listen to most music, punk, some disco, some lovely soft melodies, the music of Enya, Alfred Hazza. And I find music can draw me out and it can help, you know, if I need to elaborate on a certain mood or a feeling I'm having, it helps draw that out in a safe space. It's very empowering for me. And if I need to manage an emotion or a feeling, it also helps in that as well. And really, like, I've been through therapy, I'm in recovery a long time, you know, I've tried many things, and I guess, you know, I've studied sociology, I've studied psychology, and, you know, the Rogerian concept of unconditional positive regard. Well, humans can strive to do that. They can strive in a therapy room or in a face-to-face meeting or whatever. They can strive, and that's admirable. But with music, for me, the song is playing, it's drawing me out, it's helping me, it's healing me. And it really is the true meaning. In that moment, it's honest and authentic and genuine, unconditional positive regard. There's no judgment. The music is doing what it does. It's drawing me out and it's healing. You choose the music, so therefore it's empowering. You're choosing what song to play. You know yourself. You know yourself, what you need. And I believe we all know what we need, and that just needs encouragement. I hope you really enjoy this conference, and I hope that you allow the music to creep into you, seep into your bones, bring it away with you, and go and make music in recovery, empowerment, and freedom.
Thank you. Empowerment by Colin J. Lawless. Keys jangle, the door locks, my world disappears into the night. Where have you gone? My picture, my song. Where am I going? It's taking so long, the days drift by. The weeks and months turn into years. One key fits all, but no door opens. In my cell there is a box where I keep my soul. Pictures of my parents, songs I wrote, a rosary beads, and more. I keep my best for when the key turns no more and my door opens. Take my liberty, but you cannot take this. Take my livelihood, but you cannot take this. You cannot reach the eagle flying through the clouds. You cannot catch him. You cannot shoot him down like a lion. I guard this, the pearl of great price. The power inside me remains, the power to live and love, the life of my soul. My day will surely come. Like the phoenix, I will be empowered. Like the eagle, I will be free.
Liberty for me is the smell of a recently printed book.
The human relationships in all their dimensions.
The complexity of this world, but also its phenomenal simplicity.
Liberty is when I have the courage to choose.
Without feeling guilty, without feeling inferior.
Without feeling ashamed.
Liberty is a ladder I climb, stair by stair.
A road I walk, step by step.
A bridge I cross over a river.
Liberty is
the vast, starry sky.
The deep blue sea.
The infinite, endless universe.
Liberty for me is to live.
To love.
To share truly.
And fearlessly.
Ready for you. In Harmony by James McNicholas. I am a soul. I float among the fjords of memory. I am a presence as I float over sand and sea. I am a vision. I see the snow-capped mountains. I am a spirit. I listen to the deep silence of glaciers. I am a light shining day and night, 24 hours in the sky. I am a dark rock where puffins rest, safe, high in cliffs. I am a silence of the glacier, 10,000 years, one moment. I am a wind that blows, sharp, bitter, relentant. I am a steep mountain casting a spell in the depths of the mind. I am a path around the island, leading home, leading home. I am a burden weighing down, a glacier of ice on my head. I am a song in the air, a gentle whisper, a humming hush. I am an ocean deep in the eyes, ebbing, flowing, endless sound. I am a rest and restoration for soul, a dream becoming true. I am a fire in the volcano, emitting smoke. Danger, beware. I am a bubble from the eruption, glorious for a second. I am a valley, nature abounding between and within. I am a rainbow shining on the waterfall, reflecting at one. I am a great divide of continents, longing for unity. I am a dew that sparkles on the ground, a flower looms above. I am a sword and a shield of the saga, the good and bad in one. I am a fortress of stone, chanting the monastic hymn eternally. I am a swan, a summer guest, flying in formation, graceful one. I am a horse, a steed, bearing my knight into battle. Listen close. I am a warmth of the sun, refreshing my soul journey. I am a flower growing in a crevice, safe from the wind. I am a thousand stars celebrating, dancing on the ceiling. I am a raindrop rolling on a slide from cloud to earth. I am a blue whale performing dramatics, sprays of water now. I am an Arctic fox disguised in shades of blending. I am a mind that runs far away, will, was, here and now. I am a dance of memories, sweet, serene, silent, solemn, safe.
This is a piece called Celtic Lament by the English composer John Foulds, as side tread by me, Karishma Felfley.
Thank you.